Tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes up.
We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits in the Formula One calendar, Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at a topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Fox lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who will start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, George Russell and Ocon, Bottas, Fernando Alonso, Ricciardo and Sebastian Vettel, Magnussen, Hamilton, Guan Yu Zhou and Stroll, Albon, Tsunoda, Pierre Gasly. They've taken a grid penalty. And Mick Schumacher, Norris and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out. So let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you here with us today. But I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting...
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
A bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and...
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
You're too slow!
On Magnussen for you. They've got an issue with their car, they're going to be slow. Okay, good work. Great car. P6. We're now running in P6. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. The scrub tyres should rubber in faster, allowing you to start the push sooner. Max is in the pits. Max in the pits. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, and you want to finish the race on this compound. The new strategy available. on Tsunoda for you. Okay, they're out of this race. Max is really pushing hard now. He's put in the fastest lap of the race. Max is coming in for his stop. Strategy available on the MFT. New strategy available on the MFT. Some information on Leclerc. They're retiring from the race. There's a new strategy. Okay, we've got four laps of fuel remaining. Flag. A new strategy available on the MFT.
A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Fox increases their championship lead. So let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for your driver of the day?